went to Mama, wouldn't I? I need to open sheet metal. Oh, when you're doing gunpowder and stuff, we're gonna do C4, won't we?
Yeah, well, I'm making shit from the gunpowder.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna cover
my making 2 stacks of 9,000 gunpowder.
Do you want some heavy armor too?
Wait, what's 18,000 times 10? 180,000? Yeah. I'm making 180,000 gunpowder.
Yeah.
It's gonna take a while.
Do you want a full set of heavy armor when we're defending base?
Yeah, can do, I guess.
It may be
I'm
a bit
just gonna stare.
It'd be a bit
I'm just gonna stare next to the fire.
Okay.
And I'm probably gonna go AFK for a little bit. I just keep crafting everything.
Fair enough.
So I'm just gonna mute my mic and watch me.
Okay. I need a coffee saying that. What time is it? I got messages. What's that? Sorry guys. Need to cut it out. Update the prime. Okay. You die, is where that works was. I lost all my food. Oh. I think that I can get more. Oh, 16 people alive now. I see. How do I get back? Not that. Dude. I don't know. I need to take these things off sticks and not. Do I know server better? Not that. Not even used. How do I say? I have some more sheets, please, and stuff. I need rope. Look how we came out. That. There we go. Let's be done. Oh, no, it's that. I was very quiet then. Whoops. Oh dear. Okay, back up we go. Doing people is like what he's doing a minute ago, defend the base, wear this, running around fighting in non-snow area, wear this, in snow area wear this, because this makes you move really slow. That's armour, more than this, if I don't have this in snow I die. Okay, now let's put this away. Food in there. There you go. Fish is better for both. It's hard to get, is it now? You guys see how much fish is in that barrel. What can I have, like, for really close quarters? Like a quick boom. Jet pump action. Can I get a budget from that? Then ammo. There's ammo. I click on that, okay. Close that, that's what I got it now. Unload that, bin that, load that, bin that, bin that, bin that. That's one thing you shouldn't. I hope I'm here. Not sure in my mind. Can I have a look around? Oh no, it's in C4. There's a good part of myself. I'll be back, guys, when this is crafted. Okay, guys, I've literally crafted it all up. Now, what we need is C4. Now, we need explosives. So, let's see. There's explosive, and there's a C4. The low-grade fuel. I didn't make the base. You see when I do my own base with people. Might be funny to badly, but I've got a lot of bad design. Nearly unreadable for design. Do a video or tutorial on it at some point. I need animal fat. Let's cancel that. And go and get some animal fat. That cancels the crafting. Yeah, it cancels the crafting. Ah, it takes resources from your inventory, huh? Actually, a crafting. That's handy, I didn't know that. I've already taken a bit at each craft, but now it takes it all in the vault. Good to know. Right, let's get downstairs. Sometimes too, there would be nobody else on the server, it'd just be me. But still, before the end, other unknown players. Same as my server, but my teammates wouldn't be here. Sometimes it'd be empty. Some people won't last long. It depends. So far, it's just been me and Bradley. Got quite a few videos. Okay, animal fat we need. Let's get some animal fat. Some leather would be nice too. When we're out here, let's go and check if that base isn't been rebuilt. And check if what Bradley left in the chest. I love being funny to Bradley, but sometimes he leaves some stuff that he thinks is rubbish, and I think is good. Like all the stuff he threw earlier. And then he ended up asking me for it back, so yeah. I might hold hoard a lot of stuff, but it does come in handy in the end. Sometimes I throw away myself, keep the silliest of things sometimes. I need to collect bones, why? Just why? I just don't like throwing things away. So I've got two kill wave to it. Nope, still broken down. In there looting it, thinking, ooh.
I'm back.
Okay.
Alright. Crafted 81,000. How much charcoal do I have? Not charcoal. 81,000. Mark?
Yeah.
Do you have any, whatchamacallit, low grade?
That's funny, isn't it, people? I just say to my audience, I'll go to the base and check out what was left in this chest. I know Bradley leaves things in there sometimes that I wouldn't. Guess what I just took out?
What?
7,000 low grade. But we're going to need some more of that, so I'll go and kill some animals.
I have 50 million animal fat.
Oh, I see. Oh, you can make
I just
some.
Have to craft it.
Oh, I see, fair enough. I'm coming back then. Didn't know you had 50 million.
Where is Xavier?
Yeah, I agree. Focus his ARC server's down now. He might be trying to get the money. Do you know we've recorded about 8 videos so far? There's a... Bradley!
Oof, that was a blow.
Oh, I shouldn't shoot you. Sorry. I just thought, and you're not in my oh yes you are, clan friendship. Yeah. You shouldn't anyway, that's what I used to say back in the day. It attracts attention.
I want attention.
Technically. a clan of 10 people roll up. You see how many are online now?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. A little bit more risky now. But certain people, and you as one of them, not so much as Ninja and his brother, used to take that to the that extreme, as shooting across each other's base.
Yeah, blowing each other up with their own rockets.
Yeah.
Remember that? I pissed Xavier off once and he went over and rocketed my walls.
Yeah.
That was like a while ago.
When I first met Xavier, well, no, not the first time I met Ninja, that's a lie. This first time I played Ninja with Ninja on Rust. Me and Caleb was on the server, and we bumped into them, okay? They helped me build a base, and that's when I met his brother. And Caleb made the base. Caleb said something nasty about his mother mucking about. Dangerous subject, obviously, it's somebody's mother. They went mental, and they wiped out his whole base.
Sounds like something Xavier would do nowadays, too.
Yeah. I think I'd do the same thing. You don't mess with people's mothers, you just don't do it.
Yeah. Well, at the time, they probably didn't really know Caleb as much. Nowadays, they probably still, because they know that that's just Caleb.
Yeah, and the thing is, too, though, you never know what somebody's family is. So you go first. Go ahead.
But it's like, what was I going to say? It's like, they're not going to destroy his base now, because they know it's just Caleb him. Xavier's going to go, you know what, fuck you, and comes over and kills him.
Yeah, that does make sense. But then it was all new kind of thing. But the thing is that you shouldn't say these things, no one should, because you just don't know what a person's been through. You don't know what the mum's like, their dad, their grandparents. Yeah. You just don't know the history. Then trying to go, your mum done a pig. Then you turn and go, my mum's dead, mate.
Exactly.
It's like, either
way.
You're asking for your head to be cut off, saying things like that. Oh yeah, I put some armor in one of your chests for you.
Okay, cool.
So if I should bring that with you, if we're doing a raid base, so you can put it on and shoot across, or somebody attacks, you're a bit slower, but then they can't kill you so much.
No, not really.
That's your idea behind it. That's my theory. Makes sense too. Now, where's my?
I'm making 42 C4.
Okay, how much gunpowder did you make?
I made 80,000.
80,000. Okay.
Yep.
You put a bit of a queue. I bought 37,000.
There's 41,000 in my chest.
I see. Sulfur. That's easy. I forgot where the chest is anyway. I think 94,000 should cover it. I'm having 752 C4. I mean explosives. Are you there, Bradley?
Yeah, I'm here. Sorry, what? Just watching.
I'm crafting 754 explosives.
Nice.
I said C4, imagine how much explosives that would come across. 754 C4, holy smoke. Imagine how much 754 C4 would take. That is 754 times 20. That'd be 15,080 explosives.
I have 102 C4 and 57 rockets and 22 high velocity rockets.
That's nice.
Alright,
I think
I'll be right back.
754,000 gunpowder. 754,000 gunpowder, that would be. Should we do that? Should we do that? It's so crazy, isn't it? Okay, now we need cloth and tech trash. Seven so far, can you let people? That's what you should do. I was thinking, I was just saying I won't mention this, but I'm going to mention it. At some point we could leave our explosive system all behind, teleport back to the raid base, or whatever base you called it, and have a look and see what they've done. Then if it's possible, get our supplies and invade them. But maybe when there's less people on the server?
Yeah.
Bit sly, but...
Or maybe when we have Xavier or Pigeon or...
Yeah, yeah, there's a few of us. I'm gonna have 37 explosives. I've got 37 explosives.
Nice.
With what's in my chest, I now have 51. Mm-hmm. How many rockets do you have?
60-something, I think.
Okay. You got 6. So we've got enough rockets down, haven't we?
Mm-hmm.
Do we need
I
any...
I think we have enough C4 down, too. I have 102.
I see. Mm-hmm. Do you need any grenades or anything?
Grenades are just PvP-based at this point.
Yeah.
They don't do anything.
They're a bit weak. Not enough weapons in this game. Oh, I'll blow it. I know what I'm going to do.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to make loads and loads of bullets and put some more bullets in the guns.
And I am going to target practice on some barrels.
I see. Fair enough. Did you know when you queue stuff up, it takes the stuff on your inventory so you can open empty it out and it'll still crafting?
Yep. Is this barrel invincible?
It's a big boy barrel.
There we go. No, I think there's something in front of it that's just not rendering in.
Ah, that's going to cause an issue.
Vote day.
There we go. Do you know we've been playing now for about 3 hours?
Really?
Yeah. Let's check the video for video time.